How do you want me to help you?
I want to see.
Open your eyes and see. Your faith has healed you.
I can see.
You can see.
Dude, he can see.
How many fingers am I holding up?
Two.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Oh, follow Jesus. Let's go.
And just like this blind man was healed, we absolutely, all of us, need to be touched by Jesus in order for us to see where we're going. You might not be blind, you might not be deaf or limping, but all of us need to have a touch from Jesus and be completely healed so that we could have a better future. So I invite you to listen to your parents, to listen to your pastors, to go to your church, your cell group, and continue to get to know Jesus. It is awesome for him to guide our future and follow him, just like the blind guy followed Jesus after he was healed. Gio, do you have anything else to share?
No.
No? How was it to be healed?
Great.
Great? How did it feel?
Great.
Great. It feels great when Jesus heals us. Did you want it to follow Jesus afterwards?
Yes.
Yeah. So we all need to follow Jesus, and we assure you that if you follow Jesus, you know, you're going to be in good hands, and he's going to help you with your future. So why don't we close our eyes and let's pray.